Wednesday, July 20th. Getting out of the house, getting out of the complex. Definitely a warm summer day. Fucking neck is killing me. Still killing me, rather, since about 10 years ago. And the latest thing is I'm waiting 56 or 7 days now for authorization from the insurance company to do an MRI CT scan of my neck. I had to be a surgeon twice. Driving around with a fucking camera strapped to my head. Wicked fucking headache. Roads are not flat. Cars were not designed safely. Traffic is gonna suck. Even though I'm only going like 3 or 4 exits, it's still gonna suck. Automation is a beautiful thing. Especially when it's taken advantage of and done properly. That's probably why I like software and computers so much. An extreme amount of efficiency. And you can actually track what the fuck's going on. Versus what the fuck's going on around here, which is generalized chaos.
Yep.
Why not? It's fucking hot outside.
Why not?
You don't want to stand in the fucking sun any longer than you have to. People in their cars have air conditioning, if they're lucky, I guess. Everyone can be so lucky. It's not like we have a really decent, extremely fast and efficient public transportation system around here that follows any type of frequently used planes, like the freeway and such. It'd be nice if there was a train system that just kind of like back and forth. Thank you. quite a bit of money, actually. Driving on this piece of shit that people have to pay for whether or not they use it. Because, well, it's all around us. It's fucking asphalt jungle bullshit. They have to pay for insurance to use and have to fucking try to follow the rules and pay attention and like some people do. Which slow things down. Or just don't pay attention because who knows? Maybe they're out of state. They don't know where they're going. It's not their fault. But you could still try to flow with the flow of traffic. Hence why it's called the flow of traffic. Instead of slowing everything the fuck down every which way, no point other than you refuse to drive with everyone else. But it happens. Maybe you're not paying too much of attention, you're just kind of going at your own speed, whatever. But there is a flow traffic, and if you don't pay attention to it, people get injured. You drive unsafe, you're trying to cut in line, move around, you got people hauling shit, you got people and their families in the fucking carpooling. I mean, it's not even that late right now. It's only like 2:15. This shit only gets worse. Still, it doesn't matter how much money you make, or what kind of car you drive, you still don't pay attention to the flow of traffic. Yeah, that's ridiculous. You're gonna fucking drive a car, pay the fuck attention, or don't fucking drive. In fact, we should just take away the right to drive for some people, or a lot of people. Or, you know, unless you can actually afford it, and give transportation availability to everyone. Because I would much rather just fucking hop on a train and go down the fucking freeway a little bit, instead of having to drive in a fucking death trap of a fucking car, because everyone else is unable to fucking drive at the flow of traffic, including vehicles without trailers, or just overly laden vehicles with fucking drums and shit. Because look at that, the guy's trying to merge, and that guy is just like, I'm gonna hang out in that fucking lane. Because that's what I'm gonna do. And, I mean, you know, people really just need to pay attention. It's sick. It's completely fucking sick. Fucker's back there rattling. Let's see what. This exit's terrible. I mean, look at that. You see that shit? And I think I'm doing pretty good keeping assholes behind me, roughly. I'm doing 65, but, you know, people in the fucking merch lanes do what they want to do. It gets scary sometimes. Fucking hey, I'd rather not deal with that shit. Whipping my fucking head around, trying to make sure I'm not gonna fucking land my vehicle into someone else. It's fucking bullshit. Come on, motorcycle, speed up a little bit. Speed up. That works too, I suppose. Shit in a minute. There should just be a little, but whatever. That's just unfortunate. But, you know, people want to sit in dangerous places sometimes. poorly fucking designed. Roads, paths. Maybe the roads and paths wouldn't be too bad if they were automated. Other than that, unless people are paying attention, it's not gonna happen. People don't pay attention. So fuck them. We need mass transit. It's safer. Whoa, that's scary.